My thoughts. Now, yes, I believe Shadow Moon is actually Jesus Christ. And the reason why I say that is because of the last episode, episode 8 of the first season. And notice that 8 is, in a sense, a God number. It's like the entrance to the covenant of God. So the number 8 is very special. But anyway, I saw all those Jesuses roaming around with the light on their head. And it looks similar to the light that Shadow Moon emits when Laura Moon looks at him. I mean, the intensity is far greater, obviously, but it just signifies that he's the real thing and he's very important. And, you know, these Jesuses, they're pretenders. You know, they come nowhere near his importance, his power. Now, Wednesday is gathering all the old gods to do battle with the new gods. And for some reason, he picks Shadow Moon for his bodyguard. Like, obviously, there has to be something important about him. And he must be a god, and he must be a powerful one at that. And it's interesting what Astara mentions.
This is the boy that has everyone so upset.
Ah, you heard.
I'll keep my ears pricked up.
So, Shadow Moon is very powerful, and he just doesn't remember who he is, or he stopped believing in himself. I believe the world tree represents his death, because in the Bible, there are passages where Jesus is actually hung from a tree. Jesus is also associated with a sheep, but sheeps are not that menacing, so I believe Neil just used a buffalo. Now, Laura Moon is Mary Magdalene, and some people believe that Mary Magdalene was a whore. We know that Laura Moon had an affair with her best friend's husband. Also, she threw up maggots, hence Mary Magdalene. But anyway, well, Shadow Moon is definitely a god, or else why would Wednesday waste his time with him? And that special coin in Laura's body is attuned to him, and I believe it was made in his honor. So, yes, I believe that Shadow Moon is Jesus Christ. Or he's definitely a god, obviously. Also, Bilquist is actually on her way to the House on the Rock. That's where they all are. They're all gathered. And the title of the episode is Come to Jesus. So, who are they referring to? Is it possible that they're referring to Bilquist? And Bilquist is going to see Jesus. And that is Shadow Moon. Something to think about.